Hello and welcome back to Scale Me Down. And in this episode we have some scale additions to our Arrows Hobby T33 Shooting Star, including a vacuum form clear canopy, some 3D printed pilots and a new paint scheme. Remember to like and subscribe to support the channel. Let's just have a quick look how we arrived here. I made this box from some scrap plywood over on the bandsaw and it fits the canopy like this. And now I'm going to whiz round all the internal joints with the hot melt glue gun to ensure it's watertight. With the box completely sealed, I could mix up some RTV silicone. This was poured slowly to avoid introducing bubbles, with the canopy weighted down. When cured, I removed the canopy and mixed up some plaster of Paris. Thumping the workbench removes any air bubbles. The hardened plaster was then removed to vacuum form a crystal clear canopy. Next, I could modify the foam hatch with a razor saw and a craft knife. I made the cockpit base from a piece of Depron. I added some simple details made from foam and some 3D printed pilots. All finished in a new German Air Force paint scheme. Let's see how she looks up in the air. Although the Lockheed T-33 was developed by the United States of America and extensively used by the United States Air Force, the type was exported to many foreign operators. One of these was the new German Air Force when it was formed in 1956, who operated 192 of the T-33A jet trainer variants. As ever, that was great fun, and this orange really stands out against the sky. These small, inexpensive aeroplanes are dead simple and make a brilliant blank canvas for your own personalisation, your own designs. A big thanks, of course, to Steve Webb Models for sponsoring this Arrows Hobby T33, and RC Castle for sponsoring the LED afterburner. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.